Have you ever heard of spiritual warfare? Maybe you think it's the stuff people make up to prank you on Halloween, or a piece of fiction you read when you were a kid. And when you're watching those movies about demonic activity, you reassure yourself it's not real. But it is. And it's happening everywhere.